Welcome to class. Happy online class. My name is David Winger, and these are some of the classes I teach. And my online classes this semester are Microeconomics and Finance 1. So that's some of the other classes I teach. This is my wife, Tegan, and I. We've been married now. We just celebrated our 30th anniversary. Teague is a senior vice president at Groover State Bank. She's been working there 30 years as of August 15th. She also teaches a couple online classes here at OPSU. She teaches human resource management, and this year she's also teaching a commercial banking class online. These are our three kids. This is Ryan. He's our oldest. He's just started. He's a junior high teacher in Spearman, Texas, teaches math. This right here is Reed. He's our middle child. He works at the bank with Teague. He has a bachelor's of business administration, and he's a loan officer there at the bank in training, and he's working on his master's. This down here is Leanne. She just graduated from St. Edward's University, and she is teaching English. She'll be teaching high school English down in the Rio Grande Valley in Texas in a little school called Raymondville. So she's a long way from home. Some of the things I did this summer, I've been going to Fides et Ratio seminars, which is faith. That means faith and reason. I went to New Hampshire for 7 days for a seminar. It was awesome. Also, went to California with the Phi Beta Lambda Business Club. We went to California and did all sorts of business contests. This summer, I also went to Camp Alfie. In fact, I dressed up as Gru, and from the movie Despicable Me. Assemble the minions. Anyway, Camp Alfie's a camp for kids with cancer, and we went and had a big time. Teague and I went to Santa Fe, celebrated our anniversary. It was beautiful there. We had an awesome time, just relaxed, sit by the pool. I just got back last week and went to Chicago with Teague for a banking conference, and we walked down the Riverwalk. We also got to go to a baseball game. I enjoyed a nice brat with everything on it, and we got to see A-Rod play his first game back right when the suspension was lifted, so that was a big deal for everybody at the game. We're all watching. I've got a Bachelor of Business in Ag Economics from Texas Tech. I've got a Master's in Business from West Texas A&M. And I have a Master's in Theology from Catholic Distance University. Before I started teaching here in 2007, I farmed and ranched, ran my own farm and ranch. And I did that for about 24 years. Teague and I participate in a group called Retrovi. It's for marriages that are falling apart, and we do weekends where we help married couples. It's a real good program. I've seen some awesome things happening. So if you know, you might know someone that it would be good for and could help. If so, send me an email. I'll send you the link. Ms. Hitch and I are advisors for Phi Beta Lambda Business Club here at Panhandle State. You should be in the business club, even if you have to do it through distance. And our first meeting's Monday, August 26th at Carter Hall. There also should be a form, a text on the online campus for you to text your number and get text updates on the business club. We will be, you know, we do a lot of things, but this one of the things we did this summer was we took 12 students to Anaheim to national contest, and we had 5 top 10 finishes in the nation. And we're competing against University of Florida, Texas A&M, Rutgers, OU, OSU, et cetera, et cetera. So it's an awesome experience, awesome opportunity, and you should take advantage of it here at Panhandle State. I am a member of Sacred Heart Catholic Church. My faith is very important to me. Also, I began deacon formation a year ago. If I'm ordained as a deacon, should happen in about 3 years, but I have to go to a lot of school and a lot of classes. So I'm learning right along with you guys. Last but not least, tell us something about you. What'd you do this summer? What are your interests? What do you like? I would love to know. And so just leave it in the response down below the discussion. Have a great semester, everyone.